I wanted to just read a scripture real quick. This song we're going to do mostly is from Psalm 63. I wrote this song years ago, and I love this psalm because it just really is beautiful. It says, "O God, you are my God. Earnestly I seek you. My soul thirsts for you. My flesh faints for you," or longs for you, "in a dry and weary land where there is no water. So I have looked upon you in the sanctuary, beholding your power and your glory. Because your steadfast love is better than life, my lips will praise you. So I will bless you as long as I live. In your names I will lift up my hands." So that's kind of the scriptural text for the song. Oh, it's you that I need, oh Lord.
you're my everything, more than you.
We should pray really quick. Lord, we thank you for your life, your goodness, Lord, to us. You're always shining forth light and life and love into our lives. Lord, your word says, in view of your mercy, that we come to you and present ourselves to you. So just today, Lord, as we're doing this practice session and this silly little Facebook thing, we just turn our hearts towards your grace and your mercy. We thank you that you look upon us through eyes of mercy. And we thank you for that today. In Jesus' name, amen.